Yo, what is up, guys? This is Final Footage, and today we've got an interesting video. So as you guys know, if you watched my last video in Fortnite Playground, I attempted to go for the longest golf drive ever in Fortnite, and doing so failed simply because you were placed with random people who else wanted to play Playground. They have now changed it so that you can only go with the people in your party. That means we've got no one to shoot down our building. And that means we can get the longest golf drive ever. So we're going to do it completely different today, because before we had Pixel's help, so we tried to do it like some mad building. But I've got another idea which I'm trying out, which involves me hitting it and then using my structure to be able to kick the ball into the hole. Now, it's going to take a while. I've got 50 minutes to do it, and I've got 4 resources. I'll probably have to, you know, thingy up. But I'm planning to build all the way over to here. Now, not only is that going to take ages, so is hitting the golf ball in a position where I can then kick it back to the hole. And that's going to take ages. So we're going to have a look at our time and see how the time is. And we might have to do a second attempt based on how long it takes to build across the entire map. And I know it's going to take ages because I need to keep refilling with the materials. But guys, we're going to give it a first attempt, and I will see you when something happens I need to tell you about. So I'm now going to fast forward it so it's not boring. But actually, you know, before that, I'm going to quickly show you what I'm trying to do. So first, I'm going to box in the hole. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do it like that. And then, all you need to do... Actually, no, sorry, you don't need to do that. Do that. Do that. I don't know where the hell the other stairs built. And just for now, keep going up in that direction. Get rid of that. What I'm just going to quickly do is do that. Do that. And then, is there a way I can do that? Okay, so we're just going to keep building up. And what we're going to do is we're then going to, when we've done all that building up, we're going to barricade it with the walls so that it can't go out. Like this. Like that, so that when we do hit it, it's not going to happen now, but when we do hit the golf ball, what we'll be able to do is be able to get it, be able to kick it, so that it does go in the hole. Also going to do... Why is this not... Okay. But I think you guys... Oh my days! As it! And that's what we're going to be doing. And then what we'll do is we'll kick it down like that. And depending on how far away it's going to be, we just kick it in the net. And there it goes, just 24, just from up there. So we're gonna give it a go. Go refill our resources, and then we'll carry on. But you see how we just haven't even got out of lazy, pretty much. And already, we need to refill. So this is obviously gonna be difficult. Alright guys, this is enough, so... It's enough meta, we'll pick it up as far as we get next time. But this is it, we're not gonna come back here for a while now. So... Oh my goodness, so rest in peace. Let me just get back up here. Oh my god, guys, we're wasting so much time! Stop! Jeez, get me up here. Thank you. Alright, let's carry on. I'm gonna go to the next one. I did it! Then we're just gonna go straight out and rely on our shot to get it straight. Okay, so we're gonna be able to go pretty far. Let's see, first shot, let me see if it's going to go that far, first of all. That was a good shot. In fact, I think we should run. I honestly think we should run. I'm going to hit a good shot, so I can see where it goes. Oh yeah, we can see it. We can see it right there. See it bouncing along. We can see it, guys. We can see it. It's telling us where it is. And now we've got to kick it to those walls. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly build a wall, run back, and kick it, because I'm not risking it. I really am not risking it. And you might think it's easy to kick. I promise you it's not. I honestly promise you it's not. I don't believe it. Oh, I didn't see it. Okay. It's really hard to see, actually. All right. Now we should go back, guys. Here we go. We're kicking the ball back to the beginning. I'm not sure how long it's going to take, but I'm hoping I'm not going to have to keep doing this. Because this is really not what we need. We need to get solid hits on it every single kick. Alright guys, let's go.
We can't even compare these results, and we're trying to get right now. Let's do it. Oh, my.
Guys, I don't know what's just happened, but I've just got a notification saying I made a 24 meter golf drive or something, dude. And that's really scaring me. It's like, oh my days. Oh god, guys, this is it. We're right here. And this is it. The ball is rolling down towards you. I'm worried about the notification though. It's like, it I don't know. It sort of scares me. It's obviously one I did earlier and it just didn't pop up. This is it. I ain't gonna do it there, is it? Okay. This is it, guys. The moment of truth. 3, 2, 1. Oh, there we go. Final footage made a 2,306 meter drive to the hole. Guys, if that's not a record, I cannot believe it. But after all that work, all that building, I've got to say it's deserved. If we just quickly go up here, you can see in the distance just how far that I've built. I'm just build up for you guys. You can see it. But it's been unreal. It's taken so much time. We've gone into the last 10 minutes of the lobby just to do this for you guys. And it's 2,306 meters, which is insane. I was really worried this wasn't going to work. And I'm so relieved that it has. But I'm sort of excited to see what it looks like from this high. Let's see. Oh, damn. All the way from over there. we built along there. You can see where we kept having to refill our resources over there. And guys, there's only one way that we can end this video, and that is